Hi, Matt Savage here with Kelli Gates at the LA Poker Classic. Now, you're with KLOS,
yes,
95.5, the number one rock and roll radio station in Southern California, maybe in the country.
Say it, man.
And you're here today to play in the $150 knockout bounty, or knockout tournament, excuse me. Now, it's a double stack tournament. What do you think your odds are here?
Well, you know, I got to admit, I'm a high-low player. I saw you the other night when I was bubbling out. So I got to change my approach with no limit. I think sometimes I give people too much credit. You know, usually have four cards in my hand, and so now I got to realize with two cards, you know, when the flop comes, one pair is good. You know, so but I'm aggressive. I like to sit back and patient. I think I'm gonna. Let's see. When I one of my chances, I think I'll at least make it through. How many days?
It's a 2-day tournament, but
okay.
If you make it through today,
yes.
You're playing for $100,000. Now, I know you won $31,000 on Wheel of Fortune.
I did.
So three times as much here for just $150. I think you got a shot.
I think so, too. I'm going to win the thing. What other attitude is there to have, right? All right.
Well, you are a bounty. If somebody knocks you out, they get $250, so I'm sure that's going to be exciting for them, and we'll make a few announcements tonight, so I wish you luck.
Well, thank you, and it's great to be playing here tonight.
All right, you're on the Mark and Brian show in the mornings, and you
morning.
Do the news.
I do the news and, you know, female perspective banter and always sneak in poker mentions whenever I can.
Right on. Good luck to you today, and
okay.
I'm sure we'll see you at the final table.
Thank you very much. All right.
Matt and Kelli Gates at the LA Poker Classic.